I begin to think, Wilson, said Sholmes, turning his head languidly in my direction, that there is more to this case than that which we have observed. Indeed, that there may be another part to this story that we are yet to discover. His eyes wandered, following the steam rising from his cup of herbal tea, leading him to the distant memory of that snowy evening. To the young lady collapsed on the pavement along Briar Road, and to the knife in her back. Lit in the soft glow of gas lamps, a most extraordinary scene had been set. And under the cover of a light fog, the curtain had risen silently on the insoluble mystery of our invisible killer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's just up there, overlooking the street. Good day.
Thanks again. This is it. The residence of Mr. Herlock Sholes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.